And we move from the men's hammer that concluded with that gold medal for the Turkish thrower to the women's long jump final. We have Costina Iusco of Romania.
Starting away in 7, representing the Czech Republic.
In corsia numero 7 per la Repubblica Ceca, Tretek Stronsik.
And the lane 8, representing China.
In corsia numero 8 per la Cina, Dajun Xuan.
Fourth to jump will be Ivelisse Tavares de Vega of Portugal.
Vediamo solo la medaglia del lungo perché adesso è il turno della portoghese Tavares de Vega. Trita in terza posizione con 6,54 ad un solo centimetro dal centro.
She's in the silver medal position with that leap of 6.61. And this lady from Ukraine, Mariana Becker Romanchuk, she's gone 6.54 in the second, 6.66 in the fourth, and then that massive leap of 6.79 in the fifth round. And although she's got the gold medal, I think she's up to go further. It's great conditions down here in the stadium. Shortens the stride and goes longer. Will she get the white flag? Wow, what a jump that was. The shackles were off. She had the opportunity to express herself with no pressure whatsoever. She had the gold medal in her pocket. So, did she take it easy? No, she did not. Look at this attack, and then she just sinks those hips into the final stride. Up she goes, great height, great conversion from that horizontal runner into the vertical, feet out, good leap into the pit. And we're just waiting for that distance to come. The record, the university record, is with Vyliukhovich from Belarus. From 1985, that record is stabbed. So we're just waiting. It's not going to get there. 6.84 meters. She finishes with her best jump of the evening, and she takes the gold. She had it before she took the sixth attempt. So what a great performance from the Ukrainian in the women's long jump.